Okay, so when she's in labor, right before the whole pushing, and when she's pushing.
Okay, let's try not angling it.
A lot of times you're going to see when we go there, we're going to massage the cervix.
Nursing students at Charlotte Technical College are benefiting from a hands-on approach to education.
11, 12, 13.
Thanks to the collaboration between the Charlotte County Economic Development Office, along with the Southwest Regional Manufacturers Association, Florida Gulf Coast University, and the FutureMakers Coalition at the Collaboratory in Fort Myers. They're focusing on areas where there's projected high demand in the coming years.
We know that by 2035, 2 out of every 3 jobs in the state of Florida will require a credential beyond high school. And right now, only about 43.7% of working age adults in our region have those credentials. So we need to work together in order to ensure we have the workers that are needed to have a strong and resilient economy.
FutureMakers Coalition at the Collaboratory was awarded a $22.9 million regional investment grant to develop industry-specific education,
2930.
Training, and career development programs here in the Southwest Florida region. Some of that grant money went to the Charlotte Technical College.
We have 4 specific sectors that we've been really, really upping our work in, which include manufacturing, logistics, pre-K to 12 education, you know, to address the teacher shortage, as well as healthcare.
With a focus on those fields, Charlotte County is positioning itself as a leader in workforce development.
This type of training program will allow us to develop our own workforce and maintain the workforce that we have, or the potential workforce that we have.
As the economic landscape continues to evolve, initiatives like the Good Jobs Challenge underscore the importance of investing in education and innovation.
Clear, everybody clear?
For CCTV Spotlight, I'm Tom Lloyd.